Hi everyone, hope you're well today. Hello, how are you? Hi everyone, hope you're doing well today. It's Saturday. Do weekends count anymore? I don't know if weekends count these days, but it's Saturday, it's the weekend. How are you feeling? Hopefully feeling well. Sunny today. I'm so happy. Like, if this lockdown would have happened in the cold, drizzly, wet, like, that would have been horrendous. But at least it's nice and sunny, everyone. How are we today? Give me some love. What are you guys up to? I've been playing a lot of Guitar Hero. What have you guys been up to? Send me some love. Tell me what you've been up to. Who have we got on today? Hey Susie, how are you? Hope you're well, my lovely. Are you going to join in with some dancing today? Is Si going to join in with you? I'd love it if you're both doing it. Like, if anyone's got any recordings of them doing the wake up shake ups, like, that would make my day. I'd love to see you all. So yeah, send them in. Hey Collishaws, of course you're on. Love you guys. Hope you're well today, my loves. And raring to go. Actually, these wake up shake ups have been a lifesaver. Hey! Ina and Aria! Hi guys, how are you? Yay, we're doing it live today. Have you guys just come from the Joe Wicks PE thing? Are you already warm? Who else is on? I want to see who else is on. Send me some love, write me some comments. Who's out there today? Does anyone remember this song? Like, Black Eyed Peas back in the day. Banging. Loved them. Where are they? We need some more music. If you could all do me a favour, just while everyone's logging on, if you wouldn't mind, please could you share this onto your timeline? So just share it away. Oh, I'm glad you guys are ready. So if anyone could share it onto their timelines or any groups that they know, WhatsApp it to your friends, that would be really great. I'd love to have some more friends join us today. Hey, Danielle. Of course. Hey, Danielle, how are you? Hi, Miley. Nice to have you guys on joining me today. What's the time? Let me have a look. 32. I'm going to give it about 3 minutes just while people are logging on. I've put happy on there for you today, Mia. You did ask for it, so I have put happy on there. Let me see where it is. Yeah, it's quite early on, so you'll enjoy that one. Oh, Red's okay. Red's with her daddy, though. But I did FaceTime her this morning, and she's doing well. So when I have her back on Monday, I'll FaceTime you, Isla. How's everyone doing with homeschooling? Is it going well? Are we just doing loads of PE? That sounds like my type of homeschooling. Talia, hi my gorgeous. Ethan, hey Ethan. And Emily, hopefully you're joining in as well there. Hi Lisa and Archie in Burgess Hill. No Joe Wicks today, so we're ready to work even harder. Oh, cool. Is Joe Wicks just Monday to Fridays then? Hey James, how are you gorgeous? Yay! Okay, well, I'll make it extra energetic. I've got a very energetic warm-up for sure. If you would do me a favour, would you just, like, share it on your Facebook feeds would be great. And I'm going to give it 2 more minutes. And then we'll get started. Everyone's starting to come on now. So, I'm feeling like Netflix. Has everyone already watched through all their Netflix series already? I need some, like, advice on what series to watch next, because I started watching Safe at the minute. I need something else. I feel like I've watched through everything. Hey Kelly. So if anyone's got any Netflix suggestions while I'm waiting for everyone to log on, type away please. Need some help. Like a bit of a thriller, like a bit of fun as well, like The Good Place. Yeah, so suggestions would be great. Who else have I got down here? Let me just have a look at these comments. Hey, James, how are you, my lovely? Susie, Designated Survivor. Yeah, I've watched Designated Survivor, Altered Carbon. Oh, that was on my, like, suggested list, but I haven't watched that one yet. Yeah, I've seen all of Designated Survivor. Seems quite appropriate in a time like now. Spinning Out, Locke and Kai? All good Netflix ones. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. Okay, we're going to get started. Are you ready? So make sure you've got lots of space. If you've got carpet, just be careful that it's quite grippy on carpet sometimes. If you're on laminate, then don't wear socks on that because I don't want you guys falling over. So make sure that you've got trainers, ideally. But I mean, I know some people, trainers indoors, don't like it. But trainers are the best thing to wear. If not, go bare feet. And make sure, I mean, I go a bit wild. So be careful if you're going wild that you're not bumping all the furniture and all the ornaments off, because that would not be good. And stay hydrated. Okay, are we ready? Are we all good? Let's go, let's go. Okay, let me turn it up. Okay, sound check. Are we ready? March it out! Oh, it's not loud enough.
Cruise like a four-wheel driving that. Take time, everything's live in that. I call AJT's on the mic. Cruise like a four-wheel driving that. Take time, everything's live in that. I call AJT's on the mic.
I didn't look at me, but it's done now. I just need a drink and a rub down. When my team's in the place, it's shut down. I'ma ride on the wave to the sundown. Ping ting looking like a touchdown. When my haters getting vexed, I'm up now. I went up,
I got bust down.
Watch the sun now. Had a little beef, but it's done now. I just need a drink and a rub down. When my team's in the place, it's shut down. I'ma ride on the wave to the sundown. Ping ting looking like a touchdown. When my haters getting vexed, I'm up now. I went up, then my
girl got
bust down. It's the hype, I'm set. DJ Tracy live and direct. DJ mash up, then mash up the deck. The microphone champ is live and direct. And again, it's the Hyperman set. AJ Tracy live and direct. DJ mash up,
then mash up the deck.
The microphone champ is live and direct. Set bubble, vibing that. Cruise like a four-wheel driving that. Take time, everything's live and that. I call AJT's on the mic and that. I said bubble, vibing that. Cruise like a four-wheel driving that. Take time, everything's live and that. I call AJT's on the mic and that. I'm a rock star. I get the yeti love like a pop star. And when I'm in my ends, I'm a block star. Wait, everybody broke for the cop car. And I don't know about sober. I'm just a block boy sitting in a Rover. I got my friends and my fam on my shoulder. I've been cold, but my money got me colder. Said I'm a rock star. I get the yeti love like a pop star. And when I'm in my ends, I'm a block star. Wait, everybody broke for the cop car. And I don't know about sober. I'm just a block boy sitting in a Rover. I got my friends and my fam on my shoulder. I've been cold, but my money got me colder.
Are you warmer? We're gonna get a little bit more warmed up. Hey, Sophie! I'm out of breath. Hey, Alice. Hey, Sophie. Hey, Peter. Hey, Matt. You're at work. May get the office to join in. Yes! Come on! Let's get the office joining in. Okay, I'm gonna put the next song on. Are you ready? Okay, this was a request, so for the Wileys. Hopefully the Wileys are on. Okay, cross your arms.
I wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. And every baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Step it up.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy that I need. Some people pay for thrills, but I'll get around for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy.
On. I've got to teach you some fancy footwork for later, okay? So, wait there. On your foot, can you go toe, heel, toe, in? Yeah, so it goes toe, heel, toe, in. And then on the other side, toe, heel, toe, in. 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 Heel, toe, in. Toe, heel. Okay, we're going to be using that one later. Me, your dad's joining in. Hey, Susie. Song title. That last song was bonkers. Dizzy Rascal. June. If everyone wouldn't mind, can you share this? Share this on your timeline, everyone. Let's get some more people joining in. Okay, I was asked for happy. I have put it in the mix, so we're going to get happy. Are you ready? We're going to do lots of clapping and whooping, so I want to hear your whoop whoops, okay? On the count of three, everyone's going to do a really loud whoop whoop with, I know, Aunt Jackie. Are you ready? Really loud, so loud your neighbours can hear. Ready? One, two, three. Okay, are you ready? Let's get happy.
It might seem crazy.
Here we go.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Okay, stop! AJ Tracy. Yo, it's the Harper Man set. AJ Tracy, don't know the words. Make them out. Dibba dibba da. Love this song. Oh, I'm so unfit. I need to get out in the world. I need to go on runs. Oh, okay. Love this song. Take it easy, Paula. Jess. Hey, Jess. It's been ages since I've seen you, dude. We're getting our dance on. So, yeah, Sophie, it's a good song. Makes everyone feel good. Okay, I need your help. We're going to vote. We're voting on two song choices, okay? So, I've got either, obviously, Madagascar version, of I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Or Cupid Shuffle. Some of you may not know this, but I like to think of it as the cool version of the cha-cha slide. So, or we just do both. But anyways, which one do you want now? I like to move it, move it. Cupid Shuffle. To the left, to the left, to the left. Oh, that's your right. To the left, no. Oh, can't work it out from film. That's my left. That's your right. That's your left. Ah! Okay. To the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, right, 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 right. I like to move it, move it. Ugh, think that's the one we're going for. Any other takers? Oddy wants both. Kerry Carter, Kerry in the house! Cupid Shuffle or both? Yeah, I think it's going to be I like to move it, and then I'll probably get carried away and do both anyways. Move it from James. Yeah, that's the one. Get ready then. We're going to have some fancy footwork. Can I teach you something? Let me teach you something. So, we're going to do these feet, okay? So you're going to jump both of your feet to your right. And then back to front. So it goes right, front. And again, 6, 7, 8, right, front. Now you're going to do it, if you want to get really fancy pants, and your front foot, toe sticks up. So you jump like this. And if you even want to be in even more fancy pants, then the back foot goes on the toe with the heel up. So we got toe up on the front, heel up on the back. So you jump onto it like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. If you make the noises, it makes it feel better. 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you do it the other way as well? So we're gonna go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Can you do that? So we're gonna go, I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Like to move it. And we just keep going. Okay. Dad! Yes, my dad's on. Hey, Pops. Mr. Troy Smith in the house. Okay. Oh, so is Craig. Uncle Gravy. My uncle's on as well now. Hey, family. With my beautiful cousin, Caitlin. Who's probably doing the dancing? We just learnt a move. Wanna do logo back to front. I know the logo's back to front. I can't work out how to do the mirror flip thing. I'm gonna have to practice on a live on another thing. I can do it. Okay, here we go. Okay, are you ready? Here we go, lean it back. Okay, we're gonna thunderclap because it's my favourite. So lean back, 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 faster!
Shake it, shake it. She like to shake it, shake it. Yeah, shake it.
Listen.
We like to party, party. We like to party.
Should we get gangster? Do you remember the foot thing I taught you earlier? So, feet are going, toe, heel, toe, in, toe, heel, toe, in, toe, heel, toe, in, toe, heel, toe, in. It's hot in here. I'm hot. Okay, what time are we at? 5 minutes left. Ooh, well, loads of you said at the start that Joe Wicks ain't doing his thing this morning, so you need an extra workout. So we're going high energy for the last one, okay? Lots of footwork, jumping. Are we ready for it? This is going to be the last one, then we'll stretch out, okay? Yes, let's go. Okie dokie. Are you ready? So, nice and cool. Here you go, guys. Bye, Michelle, lovely. Over the top.
Give me the thing, I'm every girl, get out of dance. Give me the thing, I'm every girl, get out of dance. Now she's still not sleeping, got a dance. Give me the thing, I'm every girl, get out of dance.
later. Thank you guys for joining me this morning. Oh, Lisa, you only just came on. Susie Mills in the house. Okay, for those of you that don't know, let me just sort this out. what is this? It's like all falls out by the end. Susie Mills runs Body Shock Dance. And back when I was a wee little teenager, I used to go to Susie's street dance classes. That's where the street dance love began, with Susie Mills. What is this song called? Okay, should I give you my song list? Because some of you are like wanting to know the songs. Ugh. So, the first song I played was Ladbroke Grove, AJ Tracy, Live and Direct. I don't know the words. Then I played Bonkers, Dizzy Rascal. Then I played Happy, the Despicable Me 2 song with Pharrell. Then I played I Like to Move It, Will I Am. That's the Madagascar one version. Then I did Wearing My Rolex by Wiley. And that one I just played was Light It Up, Major Lazer. And then the song I played on the intro was They Don't Want Music, Black Eyed Peas. But make sure if you get that album for the kiddies that you get the clean songs, because it's very rude songs on that album. Right, my lovelies, I love you all. Can you say bye to the girls? Of course I can. Gorgeous Isla and Aria, my favourite little girlies. Love you guys lots. Thank you everyone for joining me. If you could share it. I can't take myself seriously. Look at this. It's like baby hair. Who else has this baby hair stuff going on? Anyway. Thank you for joining me. I really appreciate you supporting me. I'm back on Monday for a wake-up shake-up. So 9:30 on Monday morning on the live. Spread the word, spread the news. And if you've got any song requests, message me or type in the comments and I'll try and put them in for the next one. Thank you, guys. Have a good weekend and I'll catch you later. Bye. Awkward goodbye. I keep warning you about this.